Hi, today's video will be about how and where to buy a ticket, as well as some secrets that you should know as a tourist, because you can save a lot of money using the public transport. Before entering the metro, the tram, the bus or the electric railway, you have to buy and validate your ticket. The ticket desks are usually very busy, especially in the central stations. So for that reason, we suggest you using these ticket machines. They are very easy to use and you can pay by coins, cash or card. There are two types of tickets. The first one is called the multiple ticket because you can recharge and reuse them later. So don't throw it away. The second type of a ticket is actually a card. It's a personalized card and most of us use it. I will explain later on why. Regular ticket is at 1 euro and 20 cents. It used to be at 1 euro and 40 cents before that. It's valid for 90 minutes and it's valid for all kind of public transportation, which is the tram, the bus, the metro and the electric railway. If you are going to the airport, you need another kind of ticket. It's the same one, but a different price. Especially for that, we have made another video, which you can see somewhere here. If you are staying for a short period of time, single ticket or a pack of 5 or a pack of 10 plus 1 are pretty okay for you. But if you are staying in Athens for 5 days, you can buy a 5-day full pass for 8.20. However, if you are staying for a long period of time, for example a month, you should buy a monthly pass, which is at 30 euros, and that's the reason that most of us have these Athena cards. The tip for saving money is the following one. If you are under 18 or over 65, if you are a student or a family of 4 children, all of you are entitled for reduced fares. But for that you have to get your Athena card. Don't forget your passport or your ID, as well as your student ID if you are a student, for example. You can get your Athena card at the ticket desks, at the specific stations over here. Also, there are ticket desks like this one over here, near some of the bus stations, not all of them, and also some kiosks may sell you the single tickets. But we suggest you buying your tickets in the underground station when you will be using the metro. The metro is very convenient and also it's the fastest way of public transportation. There are two metro lines, one red and one blue. The blue one connects the airport with the west areas and the red one connects the north with the south. Stay on the right when you are using the escalator because people are walking on the left. For now, June 2020, you have to wear masks using the public transportation. And also you are not allowed to eat or drink using the public transportation. Don't forget to take a look at these ancient monuments over here, as well as this art gallery in the opposite side. Thank you for watching our video. It was me, Alex. It was Christos behind the camera. Don't forget to like, subscribe and leave a comment. And see you in the next video somewhere else in one of the most beautiful countries in the world.